It's agony to dream like this and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Deathshead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Kraut war machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's Deathshead!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty until now.
Oh, be the same.
V takým ráže trafí do základu psychiatričného.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom-bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
The resistance fighters, where are they?
B.J. Blazkowicz.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, they are wrong.
Set. Roth, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said wrong.
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
Your Dasha should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I hope you'll find what you seek, my friend. My name is Bombate.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
No one leaves my camp!
Max Haas!
Mr. Max.
Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Das Yichud is an ancient, mystical society. We invent things. The technology, the development. Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen. Or imagine.
Take us back to Berlin, Blazkowicz.
I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Deathshead must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet.
Get inside the compound, fast as you can.
Wipe Deathshead off the face of the earth.
Deathshead should have killed that man long ago. Got you standing.
Captain, we are in position. The nuclear cannon is on. Permission to fire?
You're clear.
Father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad.
Just rest and heal. I have soup. And porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Anya, what is it?
I see him. Caroline, this way! William! Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh, Jesus, fuck, his bloody innards are coming out!
Hold him in, put your hands there!
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter!
Easy, easy.
A blessing to have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Bombate, we are out. Fire!
Yes, madam.
Continue. He's bleeding out. Go faster!
Max Haas!
and the great warmth washing over me.
Towel.
I think the sky's on fire.
He's still dying. Caroline, he's dying.
Press.
He's turning.
Mamate, we'll need a gurney at the hangar bay. ETA 90.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name.
Blazkowicz.
Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Mel Haivim the Vot. Segamalani Koltov. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Shit. Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bombate. What? I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, then, please!
Stay with us, Blazkowicz. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, bring me anyone for to give blood! Now!
All right, listen up! You fucking two! Run to the line up on the hill and shake my fucking head on your boss!
You brought me here! Fierce! War! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass. Tooth and nail. Getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
Like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, right?
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
You are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Keep them coming, candy ass. Can't. Is that all you got, boy?
Uh-uh.
You are so goddamn weak. Oh, you are fucked up now, boy.
Slow your breathing, Blazkowicz. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side when we make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her. Shoot her! You're so feeble, just like your mother.
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit. Here they come.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Thank you.
microwaves will turn you into mush. You don't want to be mush, do you? Then wait. Wait. Okay, now, come to me. Be careful, the... Quick.
Oh, there we go. One, two, three. I'll give us a new piece of track. Now, Mr. Blazkowicz, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, sir.
Ingrid, you know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
things. No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau Engel. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. Hackman is demchanik. I told you no.
Sed, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the fucking fascist. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed, if you don't mind. Off you go.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you. Do what you have to do to keep it.
platform elevator. Go.
for you to wake up.
I'm a burden.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlich. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmuserei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, hold on, William.
Mit einer Waffe? Loslassen! Loslassen! Sigrun, warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah, das weißt du nicht? Dieter, abführen zum Verhör!
Ja, Mutter.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Regeln nicht eingehalten.
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie! Was werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst? Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande! Los, warte ihr halt! Das ist nicht mal eine Backpfanne wert! Jetzt da oben. Da bin ich mir sicher. Alle Marsch nach drinnen!
Ja, Mutter. Los, rein, Männer.
Ich lock ihn raus. Megafon.
Trapped our vessel, Anishka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're out there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Your hero, William Joseph Blazkowicz.
Zieh den auf, den Krüppel!
Let me tell you. You're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Los. Ah, danke schön. Oh, Sie sind am Kampf. Bow your head. Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass aber du sie...
Aber du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los!
Don't do it, girl!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Mein Tagebuch. Mit Perversion. Und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du! Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch! Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist! Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh! Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden!
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen!
Caroline Becker, Leader of the Kreisau Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blazkowicz. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another
monster!
Let's go! Shoot him!
You right, Blazko? I've been better, but I think I got the blood stopped now.
Give me one good reason not to blow your brains out of you.
Real slow, like, a little disoriented on account of the blood loss.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The door that leads to the controller bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
All right, Blazko. Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U-boat. Don't think I'll be much use to you at the moment. I'll stay here and defend the escape pods.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Shut up, Blas.
Fergus. Gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing. Lot of things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi. Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done. Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Ah, General Engel.
Hallo.
Bitte bestätigen.
Kommandant Mannheimer. Hören Sie mich?
Thank you.
myself a new exit.
You did it! Okay, come on. We have to submerge quickly.
Success, Mr. Blazkowicz! All right. You should go.
Recharge this thing somewhere. Automated security system.
Second, ready the escape pod!
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck or high water, this is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
Wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's through fucking Engel. Would someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
Okay. There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
What if there is? But if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You want to investigate? I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Astonishing.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgler, hey! Look to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
I will open this when you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
Thank you.
him. This
is... My God, he is dead! Bring to cover that quicker!
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my God. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Mm-hmm.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Magenkrämpfe. Hab heute Morgen Blut gekotzt. Brauch richtiges Essen.
Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Thank you. Come. Everyone is gathered.
As much time as you need, but at some point, can you please go see Sid at his workshop so he can check up on you? I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
Sid, he knows as well as I do. What I got, he can't cure.